Oh God! I mean, TV. There's so much.
It's the era of TV.
It really is a golden age. It's incredible. And you do, you feel like, you know, there you are, particularly with a show like this that is so, I mean, honestly, like, applause to, like, the special effects team and, like, what, and the costumers. Yeah. Like, how, they do a movie every week. Like, what they're doing in an eight-day schedule is
insane.
And I remember going in for ADR, which is the additional dialogue recording, and getting a chance to finally see what was, you know, what they'd done. And that moment when, like, Maleficent swirls in.
Oh, so cool.
And, like, you know, like, when we, like, we're, like, you know, because all you're on set, and there's giant fans, and you're looking over, like, you're in all green room. So you don't have any, they're like, this is, they show you, like, on a video screen, like, you're, like the video game that you're going to be put in. Because they paint all that stuff in, the castles, and you're just literally shooting on, like, styrofoam that's covered in a green sheet. And so you're, like, it's a great opportunity to use your imagination.
Yeah. It's fantastic. And you have to sort of, you have to make sure that you don't get too locked down by, I feel a bit like in Egypt now. Where's the dragon?
Where's the wall? Where, like, when we were, like, running from the Chernobog, and you're like, we've, like, ran off screen.
I know.
You just, like, ran off a cliff.
We were running through walls. So, you know, it's but it's really great to be able to just access your inner kid and go, dragon to the left.
Yeah, no, there's a fan, and you're like, and dragon up, and you're like, oh.
And as long as they get, you know, we had so many tennis balls on end of sticks to be able to go, there's the top of this. And you all get to channel your inner kid into this world that they're going to create for you. And you know,
but then when you see it,
it's so,
I mean, I was crying,
you know?
Like, we're like, dragon, and, like, you know, playing all that, and then you see it, and, like, how she's, you know, she's flying, and then they swirl her in, and she's like a bunch of, like, you know, a bunch of bats and birds, and then it's smoke, and then there's Chris, and you're just like,
it's very cool.
And you know who's brilliant? Ginny and Josh.
They are excellent,
hardcore. Because they've been doing it for forever. And so they don't let it up for a beat. Like, their imagination, and, like, because there's all these times you have to, like, stop and freeze, and then they go, okay, now you poof. Like, so it's like, this is here, and then, like, all of a sudden, okay, freeze. And then it poofs over here, because you just use your magic to, like, make it move or whatever. And they are on top of it every single time. It's just, they are.
It's a lot of fun.
It's a marvel.
It's a lot of fun.
Yeah, I mean, to be a part of any television these days. And that people, like, just to be a part of something that, like, people are so rabid for and wait for, to be, you know, like, I mean, the first time our first episode aired, we were flying home from Vancouver.
Oh, yeah.
And you and I were just idiots in the airport, like, checking, like, we got on, like, the computer at the airport, like, they had, like, some...
Because you've got, you've got instant feedback.
Instant feedback.
Because thanks to Twitter and social media and stuff, you know, when you're working in the theater, you get instant feedback. It's right in front of you, so you know what's working and what's not working. And in TV, you know, I've been around a long time, darling. You didn't always
back
have
back in the golden age.
Back.
Because Alias, there was no Twitter and Instagram, and
so you waited for the ratings and you waited for the odd article that said eh or yay, and now you can go on Twitter. So we were on Twitter in the airport. Good. Oh, it's okay. They love it. Oh, God. Thank God.
Oh, my God. They're so excited.
We weren't sure how
it'd be received.
Because you don't know. Because they'd come from Frozen, you know, nice, innocent, lovely 20-year-olds being lovely and sweet and kind, to 40 and twisted, darling. So we weren't sure if the audience were going to go with it. Oh, really?
Thirty something and twisted.
I'm having much more fun in my 40s.
I know, me too.
You can keep your 20s.